on, come on, let's go get a better seat.
Are your shirtless water sanitary? It looks questionable to me.
It's fine, honey.
But what about bacteria?
Tantor, can't you see Mummy's talking?
Watch out! There's something swimming! It's coming right at you!
Lenny, Mummy's losing her patience.
But this time I really see something!
Oh, boy.
Piranha! It's a piranha!
Sweetheart, there are no piranhas in Africa.
Shh, don't tell the kid that. Of course there are piranhas in Africa.
No, she's right. They're native to South America.
Get out of here!
Come on now. Do you think I'd be standing here if there were?
Ah! It's right behind you!
For the last time, honey, there are no piranhas in
my butt!
I told you!
There's something in my butt!
What is it?
Are there any more of them? Oh! Oh! What is that?
It's a piranha!
Dead.
We're dead!
We didn't do it! They're
the ones! Oh, thank you, Kerchak.
Tarzan, buddy! Buddy, come on, Tarzan! Don't die on me! Don't die on me! You weren't supposed to do it!
Get away from there! Don't you know a piranha can strip your flesh in seconds?
What? He's not a piranha! He's... He's alive! He's alive! He's alive! He's a lot. You idiot! You nearly gave me a heart attack. You happy?
Uh-huh.
I don't believe it. You got the hair?
Is that what this is all about? I got a whole tail of them.
Tarzan,
Oh, no.
Who's that?
My mom. Tarzan.
Hi.
Hi, Aunt Carla. Oh, you scared me. What happened?
Well,
It's sort of a long... It's involved, because what happened, it was a weird...
What happened?
It was my fault, Kerchak.
Tarzan.
We were playing, and, well, I'm sorry, Kerchak.
You almost killed someone.
But it was an accident.
He's only a child.
That's no excuse, Kali. You can't keep defending him.
But he'll learn.
He will never learn. You can't learn to be one of us.
Because you never give him a chance.
Give him a chance? Kala, look at him. He will never be one of us.
Kerchak. Tarzan. Tarzan, what are you doing?
Why am I so different?
Because you're covered with mud, that's why.
No! Kerchak said I didn't belong
Close
in the...
Close your mouth.
Kerchak said I don't belong in the family.
Never mind what Kerchak said. Hold still.
Look at me!
I am Tarzan. And do you know what I see? I see two eyes, like mine, and a nose somewhere. Ah, here. Two ears. And let's see, what else?
Two hands?
That's right. Close your eyes. Now forget what you see. What do you feel?
My heart.
Come here.
Your heart.
See? We're exactly the same. Kerchak just can't see that.
I'll make him see it. I'll be the best ape ever.
Oh, I bet you will.
Son of man!
Don't even think about it.
How'd you know it was me?
I'm your mother. I know everything. Now, where have you been?
I thought you knew everything.
Hey, Auntie Kay. You're looking remarkably groomed today.
Hello, Turk.
Okay, it's all fun and games until someone loses an eye. No, somebody's gonna get hurt here.
Okay, you win. Okay, you win. Oh, down here. Yo, huh? Let go.
Oh, sorry, Turk.
What kind of animal are you?
You know, I've been thinking lately that maybe Tarzan could be some subspecies of elephant.
What are you, crazy? An elephant?
Listen to me. Think about it. He enjoys a peanut. I enjoy a peanut.
He looks nothing like you. Okay, everybody, move aside. Out of my way. Best friend coming through. That would be me. And you? Don't make a habit of that, okay? There are other ways of getting attention, you know?
I'll try to remember that.
All right. And I was right behind you if you needed me. I had you coming.
What was that?
Hey, it wasn't me, I swear. Okay, maybe it was.
Everyone, let's move.
Two bears loaded three rifles for me blasting away. That's when I knew I was born for Africa, and Africa was created for.
Clayton! Clayton! Oh, there you are. What is it, Clayton? Are we in danger?
I thought I saw something.
Is it a hippopotamus amphibious? Or a rhinoceros bighorn?
Professor, don't move!
Oh, right.
Daddy?
Ow! Ow!
Daddy, what's all the hullabaloo about? What is it, Daddy?
Mr. Clayton asked me not to move. He saw something. Oh, I moved.
Mr. Clayton. Sorry, excuse me. But my father and I came on this expedition to study gorillas, and I believe your shooting might be scaring them off.